Well, the ups could be if your business going all day long, you know, people phoning every day for haircuts. The downs could be someone not phoning, you know, but every day I probably say I've got about 5 customers a day, I do, or even more. On the weekends it's even more busier, so it's quite good. That's the good part of not working in the shop. I can't erase all those times that we. My name is Sean Beaumont, or Sean Ronnie B, or SRB when I do my music. I started cutting hair when I was 15. Uncle gave me a pair of clippers when I was younger. I started cutting his hair. I started doing my friends from school. I started doing people from around Stockwell, around Brixton, you know, so it was quite interesting. And music, I started at the same time as well. The community centre around there, so the lady in the club allowed me to do my music in the back room. You know, people used to come around and do their MCing and rapping and whatnot. Yeah, I used to work in shops at first. I started off in Crystal Palace. My friend from school had a shop in Crystal Palace. So I started working with him. Then I worked in East Dulwich. Then I worked in Fulham. Then I started doing my own thing. And now I do it by mobile at the moment. Get someone that's not gonna like their haircut, or someone used to like the barber cutting their hair, or a style that they did, you know. But I don't know. I've got the technique, I suppose. So I've done some crazy ones. I've done that high flat top. I've done the two-pack juice haircut. I've done the Bobby Brown. I've done every kind of haircut you can think of. Stars in the hair. Everything, all kind of designs.
Have you ever done like a tiger in something?
Not really a tiger. I've done like swivel circles and I've done some crazy stuff. Met stars.
Great.
I know you don't love me no more. You used to tell me, baby, I'm all yours. Now I feel I'm